Good morning, HMS.
So, Mika, where'd you get that chocolate bar from?
I bought it from the Natural Helpers kids.
Oh, for $1?
Yeah.
I wish I had one.
Don't worry, I bought an extra one.
Oh my goodness, thank you.
You're so welcome. Guess what this week is?
What?
Well, they have book fair in the library this week.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I should bring $1, or more than $1. Well, you know, I can buy some books.
That's a good idea.
Oh. Guess what else this week is?
I don't know.
The talent show. But you have to bring $1 so you can go. To your 7th hour teacher, of course.
Why?
Well, all proceeds go to the Hobart Food Pantry.
Oh.
Yeah. You know how you should act in the auditorium?
I sure do.
How?
You should not kick the people's chair in front of you.
Mm-hmm.
Be quiet and don't talk. Always pay attention. And don't switch seats.
And clap when necessary.
Yes, don't clap in the middle of somebody's production.
Yes. So, now we should go see some interviews about the talent show.
Special guest here on the talent show this year. There is so much fantastic stuff. 80 acts tried out for HMS talent show this year. And out of those acts, we took 28 acts. This is more shows, more acts than we've had in years. Years and years. Okay, so everybody bring your flower, give it to your first core homeroom or core teacher on Monday, starting on Monday. And the show for the sixth graders will be the first day of the day. The show at night is at 7 o'clock. The show in the day on Friday is for the seventh and eighth graders. So bring out those dollars and help support the Hobart Food Pantry.
So what are you guys doing for the talent show?
Surprise.
What he said. Surprise.
I don't even know what you guys are talking about.
So what are you guys doing for the talent show this year?
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
Can you just tell me?
No.
So what are you doing for the talent show?
I'm not really supposed to tell anybody.
Should I tell anything?
No, it's a secret.
So Tatiana, what are you doing for the talent show this year?
It's a secret.
Can you tell me?
No.
So what are you doing for the talent show?
It's a secret.
No, we can't tell.
So Jada, what are you doing for the talent show?
You'll just have to wait and see.
Can you just tell me a little bit?
No.
So what are you guys doing in the talent show this year?
Surprise.
Tell me.
It's a surprise.
Can you tell me what you're doing?
You'll never know.
Yeah, Lexi, what are you doing in the talent show this year?
No. Really?
Why can't you even tell me?
I don't know.
I can't do that.
It's not coming to me right now.
So what are you guys doing for the talent show?
Well, you guys are just gonna have to, you know, pay your dollars and come watch us. It's gonna be a good one.
It's a surprise, so I have to keep my mouth shut.
Can't tell us anything about it?
No.
Nope.
What are you two doing for the talent show this year?
I don't think I'm supposed to play.
It's a secret. We can't tell
you. Can tell me. I won't tell anybody.
I'm good.
Well, let's go check out what we're not gonna see in the talent show. Yeah, let's check that out.
Chug.
How many looks does it take to get into the top seat and the sun has to touch the top?
$1,897. $1,897.
The world will never know.